under 19 tournaments. The other one was the Malaysia International Series. As I said, this is our very first tournament, but still. Someone very, very special, Liu Shengxu. Doesn't matter what level you play at. Jakarta in 2018, the women's team event. And the bronze medalist in the women's, really opens things up for other women's doubles players. Third point at 31 shots. That should be going out of play. That gone well wide. Again gone wide. They'll be well warned. Yeah, they beat Matsuyama and Shida in less than 40 minutes, 21-11, 21. Oh, lovely from Liu. That's good, Robert. Oh, wonderfully placed. Really, the Japanese have to do something here. Ooh, that's working. Yeah, it's just out. That's a bit of a surprise when they got separated. It's in. They were four behind, and then it went on to 6 points. Just a bit of youthful exuberance, perhaps. Now the pressure's on the Chinese. One set. And And a Chinese pair.
Vast parts of that first game. Yeah, that. An easy one to finish off. Attacking shot after attack. Here we've got something altogether more impressive. That's got it. Well, just as they were looking to. Look at that defending for the Japanese. This is going to be a far more impressive achievement if they can do it. Game. Absolutely amazing. And even more impressive, Liu Shengshu in a first ever tournament.